All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Control. Let's see, slide projector, ashtray maze. Right, that's where we left off. Up is the switch camera, down is the loop. Okay, so that's a dead end. Can I get through here? Oh. Okay, so it should be this way. Yeah. Shut up. I'm not entirely sure if I want to continue the series. I still feel kinda... Well, I feel kinda shitty about needing to turn on invulnerability and one-hit kills to kill the mirror version of myself, the boss version.
Contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Fine. I'll do the gym too.
How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati.
Do we need to find Ati in the maze? Oh, no, we literally go to maintenance, go to the janitor's office. Looks like this is the closest place. Movement is critical to avoiding sustained damage in combat. Standing still is not advised. Yeah, well, neither is playing. Can't get hurt if you don't play. This is the way to the janitor's office, right? I believe so. Yep, janitor's office. That's ventilation. Take a wrong turn.
This was one of those ranger buddies. I should find the others.
Janitor's office is still this way. Not down, is it? I see something I think I can open. I can open it. Shut up. Treasure. Mutation ammo efficiency. Blood resilient cost me more ammo? I never realized that. Never really paid attention though. Oh.
Marty. Where is he?
Some new missions, always useful.
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep Berg in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
Clear the clog. Okay, so now this thing is now magically a door. Okay. Obviously, we're heading this way. Will this open? No. Okay, we're heading across then. We're down.
We're heading down?
We might be heading down. Let's see if this one will open. Nope. Okay, heading down. I'm gonna guess it's over here. Just because of the glowing thing on the door. Claim the control point? Okay. The coolant pump now is.
Gotten in here too? Alright. Let's get clean. Fucking
that. Really don't feel much at all, do I? Yeah, that's what I should work on. Getting more for each little bit of health that I get. I think that's everyone. Guess we're going through here. One, two, three. Very well. Alright. Bell opens the doors.
Yöstä alkaen lounaistulta 3-8 ajoittain 10 metriä.
Oh. That's the clog.
Pohjois-Ykämeri, etelän ja lounaan välistä tuulta. Kuudesta 10 metriä sekunnissa, yöllä tuuli väliaikaisesti köyhä. Selkämeren pohjoisosa, merenkurkku ja perämeri suunnaltaan vaihtelevaa.
Is that the clock in the third one?
Ja hyvä näkyy. Sää rannikkoasemilla tänään kello 11.
That sounds like the clock left.
Näkyvyys yli 20 kilometriä. Kalboda Grun 15, selkeä.
Oh, gross.
Helsinki Katajaluoto 18, Eteläkaakko 4.
Okay. No, wait, wrong one? A different one? Is it not on the side?
Russagö 18.
Janitor. Course. 1, 2, 3. New control point. And fully healed. Album summary at Albany, Maine. This looks familiar. Let's go ahead and zip on over here. Anything special? You're going down? I think I might have just killed myself. No, I see a bottom. It's generally just a restricted area. Okay, new area. Yeah, I love it too. That's why I bought a bunch of it. I'm talking to my friends about the alcohol I bought. Showed him a picture of it. I bought a bit more than what I thought I was going to get, which I'm happy with. I was okay with the price and very happy with the quantity. That's why I love stores out here. Oh, hello, friend. Push the button. And grab the notebook. Oh. Thank you. I may have gone a little overboard there. At least he was kind enough to wait for me to seize that guy. I'm just gonna casually float along. Coming up this way? Come on, friend. We're hopping on here and talking to Ati. Bye, friend. You die over there, then. Got a strange feeling. I might need this. Makes me uncomfortable for some reason. The wire just gonna snap and I'm just gonna fall to my death. Oof. Cold chill. Good music though. Ati's got some nice singing. Enjoy the music. I hope Ati doesn't sue us for copyright. That'd be embarrassing. I'm probably gonna let this go like a very long time, so this is probably a much longer episode than normal, which is fine with me. Okay, so that just brings it over.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
Hey, girl. What a fin. Holidays, holy.
Talking about this. Interesting.
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Interesting.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? Okay. Jennifer always has the keys.
I quite like the fast travel point. Board countermeasures. We did it, so. Random model. Okay. Energy boost. It's nice. Just gives you a 1. A jukebox token. Get a jukebox token. And we'll do that, so. Kill his demolition experts. Kill most mole hosts. We'll do that too. Just in the natural course of playing this. Now, seize or. Let's add the levitation duration. Need to level up more, but it's fine. Fast travel. Ashtray maids. Let's do this! Oh. I'm gonna make tacos, I'm gonna drink, then I'm gonna sleep, then wake up, go back to work, and do it all again. Okay.
Nice.
Just to make sure there's nothing secret around here. Definitely seems like the place you'd want to shove something that everyone could miss. You're my friend now. Dimensional research that's just
yeah,
I don't want to hit
you
the
want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Mm-hmm. Is that a dentist chair? Oof. Oof. Maybe that's the anomaly. I don't know if there's another one. Ooh. Oh. I don't want to know what that is. Seems to be leaking into this one. Interesting. Oh, there's a bunch of it. Got it. Okay. Bye bye.
There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
Okay, guess that won't activate yet. Not a big fan of this. That I'm a big fan of. Gimme. Mine. Take a second. Let's see. Shield strength, launch efficiency. Do I have a better health boost? I don't think that I do. Can I break these down? I mean, pointless. qualities too. I need either of those. I got a better one of that. I'll hold on to those. More possible levitating. Ever any chance to hit? Okay, no. And this is just a bunch of damage. Do I have an increase for any of those? Doesn't look like it. Let's go ahead and get rid of these. Not that one. Increase zoom and reload speed. Reload speed might be nice. That one I don't care about. See. Projectile speed. Charge. Okay. That's fine for now. No change needed yet. Does this work now? No? I don't think I can cloak that high, can I? Maybe. I might be able to get up to that one. Of course I can if I'm on the ramp. I'm just stupid. This way. And then across, I assume. What's in here? Uh-huh. Slide projector is gone. Who would have thought?
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
Say, that'd be too easy. Let's do. Yeah, no point to that.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition, but communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
So we'll check the resonance lab. Maybe you try to contain it? Let's see, that's the way back. Slide projector tests. This would be great reading. If you enjoy the stuff, I'll leave most of, like, everything that's written unspoiled for you, so that you can enjoy it. The game should be relatively cheap by now, I think. that's what it says it is, so...
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
was
container
that
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again.
Aww, you missed
Hang
me.
Hang on, I'm coming.
See what's up.
Hi.
Oh.
I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't we let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy of a copy of a copy.
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Jump the hiss. Guide me while I do this, friends. Oh, yeah? Yeah? Okay, then. Well, I'm gonna call it there. We'll see what the damage is. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.